Hi friends, now I am going to discuss about greedy approach of algorithm design or greedy method in design and analysis of algorithm. Okay, first of all, we have to understand about the greedy algorithm. What is greedy method or greedy algorithm? It is nothing but it is a, as its name suggests, greedy. Okay, it makes the always makes the best choice in the perfect moment or the best moment to make something happen in the algorithm design, or this means that it makes a locally optimal choice in that hope that the choice will lead to a globally optimal solution. I have clearly mentioned all the things about greedy algorithm or greedy method in these notes. You may follow the note. Okay, then I have also mentioned the advantages or disadvantages of greedy method. Greedy method is easy. Is too easy than the other methods of algorithms to call it that it come up with a greedy algorithm per problem. It analyzes the runtime of for greedy algorithms will generally be much easier than the other techniques. Okay, or it is a very disadvantage is that in all the cases the greedy algorithm cannot be applied. Okay, it is limited within some methods or it is limited within some problems. It is a very good algorithm, but it is not applicable in all the cases. Or basically, greedy method is by this greedy algorithm, we can find a global solution by the best choice or by best method. Watch. First of all, look at this algorithm. I have taken this here algorithm greedy. A is the number of data. A data and the size of the data are n 4. Okay, n is the size and a is the data. It is the size, it is the data. An algorithm starts for I is equal to 1 to n, I taking 1 to n number of datas. Then what will be x is equal to, it's a variable, x is a variable, select one of this from this data set. A is a data set, it is contains A1, A2, A3, A4. Select any of the data item. If feasible means I have already told what is the meaning of feasible. Feasible is the best choice to get a global solution is called feasible. By help of which or by help of which we can get the best solution. Okay, then what will be the solution? The solution will solution plus x, it will increment by x, where x is a data set, item of data set. Okay, this is example to understand the greedy technique. We have to reach from A node to C node. It is the global. Okay, C is the global solution. It is the global solution. We have to reach from A to C. Let us count the weight of the edges. It is 3 plus 1, 4, 5 plus 2, 7, it is 10. Then it is the best way to reach A from C, 4, it is 10, it is 7. Okay, here we see we have to take the optimal or best solution to get the global solution. The best is 3 plus 1, here the connection from A to B is 3. Here it is the direct connector to C, its value is weight of edge is 10 and A to D is 5. So this is the best, but this condition is not applicable in all the problems. Like this problem, we have also to reach from A to C. It's the 2, A to B 2, A to C direct no edge 17 weight, A to D 7. Here B to C is 11 and D to C is 13. So this condition is not equal with this condition. So here the greedy approach or greedy technique will not be applied. Okay, so this is the disadvantages of greedy approach, that it can only be applicable within some limited problems, but not all the problems. This is the algorithm, please note it down. Okay, so this is the fundamental introduction about the greedy approach and greedy algorithm, that it says greedy approach to find a global solution by the help of some optimal solution that it can use the best choices in some moments to get the global solution. Okay, thank you. In my next videos I will clearly explains of knapsack problems, zero by one knapsack problems or other problems using greedy approach. Thank you all. Stay connected.